That's a lot of zombies. Someone in there?
So, don't worry. You're safe now.
Hi, I'm Amy. Are you okay?
Me? Yeah, I'm doing great. Just great. But are you okay? You can be honest with me. I'm Bert Michaels, the chief lifeguard of this strip. It's kind of my responsibility to keep people like you safe.
Oh. Right.
Yeah. Though even I gotta admit, I'm underperforming right now. Sure, it was brave of me to lead the zombies away, but, it meant I... I lost the group of stragglers I was escorting across the beach out there.
There's more survivors? Are they okay?
Yeah, they gotta be, right? Though I guess with how wild the beach is now, and without an expert like me with them... No. No, I bought them enough time. No doubt.
I'd better... check. Just in case.
You will? Wow, that's great! That means we can split the search. I can stay here, in case they come back, of course, and you can follow their trail. Try to find someone out there. I'm sure some of them ran towards the police station's parking lot.
Channel? This is Bert Michaels. If you find anyone, you can radio me on this channel to let me know.
Yeah, Bert, it's me. I'm on my way to the police station. Deal with the crowd first. I'm at the station. No sign of anyone.
No one's there? Oh, but, I mean, that's a good thing, yeah? Must mean they made it to the stores like they planned after all. Oh, that's good.
Right. I'll head up there then. Nice. I think I'll keep you for myself.
done yet? Find anything? Getting a little worried. Give me a signal, and I'll come in swinging.
I'm good, thanks. Lucky for both of us.
Oh, thank God. Cool.
Hey, there's a load of zombies trying to get into the
Venice. If there are no survivors in the
station...
Might
be your survivors.
Don't forget, you found someone? Yes! I do remember them talking about that place. I'm 100% certain. You gotta clear the area and get them out.
All clear. I'll get the shutter up and check it out.
That's amazing! Don't forget to tell him Bert Michael sent you.
Hey guys, it's safe to... Oh, crap.
Hello? Have you found them yet? I should probably talk to them, make sure we're all cool.
Not now, Bert! These corpses have been here for days. What is... Bert? There aren't any survivors here. These people have been dead for a while.
There's no one alive? No, no, no. I hoped... Somebody had to have survived. It's only been a few days. Oh.
I'm coming back. Stay right there, okay?
Oh, he means me. Or Trent. We're buds. It's like the new dude. New bro.
Yeah, I think Alex was going to say, stay out of the staff.
Bud? Yes, thanks for reminding me. Bud, staff room is off limits.
Tremor damage.
Zombie corpses.
Total mess.
Okay, Bud. I guess you can keep out of there. And you better still be there.
What? You think I would run? Now? Ha ha! Oh, Christ on a biscuit! Okay, well, I can't right now, so please hurry!
Yeah.
Okay, Bert. Let's talk.
I'm sorry.
Sorry? You could have got me killed. For what?
I know! I fucked up!
What really happened, Bert?
That group depended on me. I was their hero. When the freaks attacked, I just froze. Hid here. But someone had to have got out alive. Just one person. They just had to. Right? Right?
Someone did. And now you gotta live with it. You should head to the Blue Crab. It's safe there. I think you need time to get your head straight.
Ugh!